start. This young man, he stole my heart. He come back, you can't eat till from morning, noon, and after dark. I can't believe this guy. He was all dressed up in a suit and tie, and he ordered from Jack and Jill to chupa chop and cherry pie. So I walked up to him and asked him, my friend, how's your day been so far? And then he ordered a chocolate bar. He stood and introduced himself as Candyman with choco all in his hand, and he said, I like choco, so will you be my sugar? Honey, will you marry me today? Cause I like toffee, so be my sweetie. A boyfriend, yeah. But it might not seem so bad. A chupa chupa can be the best I've had. Yeah. We could live so happily, yeah. And build our own sweet factory. So I replied to him, my sweet boyfriend, would you like to be my sweet brown hot toffee chocolate pie? He held my hand and said, I'll be what you want me to be. Then he went down on his knees and he said,
with this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I give it as a token of my faith.
I give it as a token of my faith.
I believe with all my heart.
I believe with all my heart.
That this marriage is forever.
That this marriage is forever.
It is all my love.
It is all my love.
And all my faith.
And all my faith.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And
tell him with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I give it as a token of my faith.
I give it as a token of my faith.
I believe with all my heart.
I believe with all my heart.
That this marriage is forever.
That this marriage is forever.
It is my love.
It is my love.
My sweet love.
My sweet love.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From morning, noon, and after dark, I can't believe this guy. He was all dressed up in a suit and tie, and he ordered from Jack and Jill to chupa chop and cherry pie. So I walked up to him and asked him, my friend, how's your day been so far? And then he ordered a chocolate bar. He stood and introduced himself as Candyman, with choco all in his hand. And he said, I like chocolate, so will you be my sugar? Honey, will you marry me today? Cause I like toffee, so be my sweetie. But to me the best I've had, yeah, we could live so happily and build our own sweet factory. So I replied to him, my sweet boyfriend, would you like to be my sweet brown hot toffee chocolate?
I have the easy task of making his life uncomfortable because he doesn't know what I'm about to say.
I think I'm the happiest man on earth today, and I have only God to give them. I met Elikem about 2 years ago, but I've been looking for her for much longer, close to about 20 years. When I finally found her, I knew she was the one I'd been looking for all these years. One thing led to another, and today she's my wife. We thank God.